Counts and Drawings. It's the 4th annual Hendrix County Boutique Crawl. It's this weekend. Two of the featured boutiques and their owners are here this morning on the red couch with a pre-fashion show and answering questions about the big weekend. Michelle Eisenhower owns Michelle's Boutique in Brownsburg. Tiffany Wallace owns Tiffany's Boutique in Avon. So good to see you guys. The fourth year you're doing this.
Yes.
Tell me a little bit about why you're doing it and what people can get.
All of us boutique owners kind of got together. We wanted to do a special event that brings all of our customers together for a fun weekend of shopping. This year, again, it's our fourth annual boutique crawl. We have 10 boutiques that are participating. Five of them are from Brownsburg. One of them is my boutique, Michelle's Boutique and Gifts. And then we also have Core Threads. Mm-hmm. We have Caroline's Boutique. We have LMA's. And then we have Ivory Lane. And then in Avon, we have Tiffany's Boutique and Brick and Bell and Laney's. And then in Plainfield, we have Sweet M's Boutique and Unique
Look at that. You got them all in. Tiffany, we're going to talk in a minute, too, about some of the deals and things like that. But I want to get in and kind of look at some of the fashion, too, and we'll kind of bounce back and forth. Let's look at our first model, what they're wearing, and where does this look come from?
This look comes from Core Threads. They are in Brownsburg. They do athleisure wear. So we've got super cute leggings. They've got, you know, high-waisted, tuck everything in.
That's cute. You can
go running errands straight to the gym. She's got a cute little tank top tied on the side and then a pop of red with that fun bra on the back. And if she wants to turn around, if we go up, we can see the fun back detail in that tank top.
Yeah, we can kind of run these models in and out, too. Yeah. I think for a lot of people, too, Michelle, you know, for me, I can't always run up to, you know, especially where I live. I love to be able to go to a local boutique, try something on and get a look. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Well, I think what's really nice about our 10 boutiques is that we have all of us carry different things. And we all specialize in different things. We have one that has athleisure wear. One of our boutiques in Brownsburg focuses on bridal. Mm-hmm. So it's like we've got a good variety. And if you missed the list of the 10 boutiques that are participating, you can go to the Hendrix County Boutique Crawl page on Facebook, and it lists all the 10 boutiques, the addresses, the telephone numbers, the hours that were open this weekend. Yeah. And also there's a lot of participating restaurants that are gonna be offering deals to our customers this weekend too.
Okay.
So you wanna check those out
as well. Yeah, let's look again. We only have 30 seconds left. So let's look at a couple of these other looks. Michelle, these come from your boutique, right?
Yes, that's Meg, and she's wearing some snakeskin jacket. And it's really great for fall because leopard snakeskin is really popular again this year. I also carry my boutique Simply Southern t-shirts, and Michaela's wearing a Simply Southern t-shirt. But we really wanted to also say that we do have some great deals this weekend that are going on.
We do. So at every boutique, the first 10 people Friday and Saturday that make a $25 purchase or more get a swag bag full of amazing things from each boutique.
And five on Sunday.
And then just for visiting each boutique, you get a raffle ticket. And for every $25 you purchase, you get a raffle ticket. Each boutique will draw a raffle for a $50 gift card or merchandise from the store, and then we'll all come together for the best photo, picture, or video while you're enjoying the boutique crawl. Tag Hendrix County Boutique Crawl on Facebook or Instagram, and it's $250.
I love it. Okay, so we're out of time. Yeah. We're going to give one last look while I read this, but all of that stuff that you just found, I'm going to link it to you guys, so it's easy. Hendrix County Boutique Crawl, September 13th through the 15th. If you would like to see all the boutiques taking part, the deals, the operating hours, we will link you to that Facebook page, fox59.com/AngelaAnswers. One last look. There were two models we didn't get to see, but again, just a live look there at some of the different looks. All of the boutiques taking part. Hopefully we have great weather. It doesn't matter.
It's inside
it. Hopefully so.
Yeah, nice. Thank you for having us.
Absolutely.
Appreciate it.
Jim, let's hint about this weekend. How's it looking?
Yeah.